Hey guys, it's Blurry and I'm back with another Stray Kids video. So we checked out Chick Chick Boom, the music video and everything. So now we gotta check out the other videos that they put out for songs on this album. So we have Mountains, Stray Kids, and Jam. So those are the three that they put out like extra videos for. And then we'll watch like if they have any making videos for those. And then I think Jam has a dance practice as well. So we'll check that out. So we're starting with Mountains. So this is the one that they said was like Stray Kids, like, well, I guess they said that about a lot of them. They said a lot of them were like Stray Kids vibes, which obviously makes sense because it's a Stray Kids album. Then like there's other songs, I think it's all the B-sides that are like a little different than what we're used to from them. So yeah, let's check out Mountains. Okay, I think it was Felix that said this song is like an anthem, and I get that now. I get the vibe. It definitely sounds like one. Okay, wait, I'm getting like they're controlling like the city, they're above everything else. That's the vibe I'm getting from like the little thing, and then he's like pouring the rain. Okay. Also Hyunjin looks really good in this scene. Hold on, I gotta go back because I didn't read a thing. I was staring at him. Why does he look so good in this video? I mean, they all do, but for some reason Hyunjin is like standing out to me. One second. Y'all know I love Changbin's rap. Let's just go back. Back. Jesus, hold on. That is such a cool shot. His hand coming down from the sky like that. And then I had. Okay, I know like they're like singing or rapping, whatever, about like being the top of the top, but because I just watched the intro and them saying that, it was kind of scary to be on this pyramid. That's like all I'm thinking about is like, oh, they're being so brave walking on this pyramid because I know they're actually scared. What was that ending with it like high voltage and the what? This scene looked familiar. It reminded me of. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to think of what song it actually is in the music video where they all surround it and they like look into a box. Maybe they do that in a couple videos. I don't know. I can't think of it right now, like what exactly it was. But this was fun and I love the concept of this video. I like that not only did they do like this city, like a little model city where they're like over it and the hand and everything, but then they also made it where like they're between the buildings and they like looked small in it. But yeah, what's with this? High voltage. I wonder if that's gonna like continue with the storyline. But okay, let's go to the making of this. Maybe they'll explain it there. And when they first showed him, I thought his hair was lime green because on the sides of the hat, there's like stripes right here that are lime green, and I thought that was his hair sticking out. I was like, oh, but like it looked good. That's insane how close he is because he doesn't look that close at all. So I know it's like a huge, like wide angle lens, but I don't know. That must be intimidating to know that you're like that close to a camera. You'd think like, oh God, they're gonna see everything.
MZ 신이래요. 저 피라미드에 다들 올라가려면 굉장히 오랜 기간이 걸리는데 저희는 이제 이미 저 피라미드 정상에 있다라는 큰 포부를 받았습니다. 저희 아빠는 살면서 넥타이를 왜 부신 적이 없습니다. 아빠는 키가 180이라서 저랑 사이즈가 다르거든요. 아, 저도 물론 2m니까 제가 20cm 더 크니까.
사발을 꺼내고 그리스의 그런 포즈? 오늘은 좀 포인트 있게 좀 안경도 쓰고 렌즈도 좀 새로운 것도 껴보고 그래서 오늘 머리 스타일링도 너무 잘 어울리는 것 같아요. 아무튼 오늘도 재밌게 봐주세요.
Is Chan considered Gen Z? I don't know like when the cutoff is.
MG 맞을걸요? 근데 멤버들은 저 Y세대래요. 마운틴즈라는 노래는 산이잖아요, 산. 거대하잖아요. 그러니까 우리의 열정, 직원은 산마냥 스케일이 크다 이런 표현. 전 그런 생각 때문에 산 도적. 저희도 저기를 뭉쳐서 저희 지키고 저희끼리 살아남고 이런 내용들을 산 도적들이 결국 산이 되었다 그런 마인드로 작업을 임했던 것 같아요.
아 깜짝이야. 아 깜짝이야. 열심히 하래요.
네, 맞아요. 제가 MG죠.
You look so good. The blush.
에이오를 안 했구나. 입술에 보석을 붙였습니다. MG는 이런 것도 하나 봐요. 전 못하고 다니겠는데 이거. 스키즈에서만 MG더라고요, 제가. 다 모르는 게 너무 많아요, 제가. 형들이 그냥 모르는 거죠. 아무것도 모르는 거고. 전 그냥 조금 아는 정도더라고요. 저도 많이 안다고 생각했는데 아니에요. 최근에 그냥 유행한 거예요? 최근에 친구들 안 만나서 모르겠지.
The caption just mess up? Hold on. Yeah, it says Hyunjin when it's on. Why is that the cutest thing I've ever seen? The way he like slowly blinks up too.
SKIZ는 항상 멋있습니다. 그렇게 믿고 있어요.
자, 여기는 피라미드입니다. 세트 안에서 단체 떼창과 이미지를 하고 있습니다. 내가 가져가야겠다.
See, I would love if they made stuff like that into photo cards, just like silly just like them, especially them like on the set of the music videos. I don't know. I thought it was a really cute picture too.
형빈이네 집.
주유소 살아? 형빈이 형 주유소 살아?
천천히 몸을 개운한 것처럼 숙이네. 액션!
I was thinking that was like a super fast part that he did there. Like, I'm surprised you can get that out. Like, I'm wondering if they perform this live, if he'll be able to do it every time, like, perfectly.
이게 청축이에요. 그래서 이 청축이 좀 이런 소리를 많이 나고.
정말 한 시간 남아 있습니다. 이 야심한 밤.
네, 오늘 마운틴스 수록곡 언빌 비디오 촬영을 했습니다. 진짜 이 노래 진짜 아끼고 너무 좋아하는 노래라서 또 강렬한 랩과 잘 맞게 또 강두님께서 폰트를 잘 짜주셔가지고 멋있게 나오는 것 같아요. 저는 이렇게 촬영이 끝났고요. 이제 다음 마지막 촬영은 현진이가 바텀 터치를 하게 됐어요. 저는 이만 가보겠습니다. 기대 많이 해주세요. 스테이 놀랄 거야. 네.
네. I love how like the caption was like, oh, husband and wife. But then now they're like, Changmin's husband is here. So they've established that. Changmin is the wife, basically.
(목소리) 네, 이렇게 저희의 대망의 마운틴스 촬영이 끝났습니다. 제가 마지막 순서였는데 마지막에 이렇게 또 아이스크림까지 맛있게 먹고 끝내가지고 기분이 너무너무 좋고요. 멋있게 나올 것 같아요. 멋있게 나올 것 같고 많이 지켜봐주세요. Yeah!
I wonder if this was filmed in the US as well, because I feel like all the people that ran out of the gas station behind Changmin when he was having his part, they were all like foreigners. Like they weren't Korean. Or maybe they just did that on purpose. But yeah, I love the captions that they do for these, like the steam dumpling when Hyunjin was in front of the fire. But okay, let's move on to the next one, which is Stray Kids, which hopefully is not too emotional because I don't want to cry again because I just did in the intro. But let's go. We gonna go away to places still unknown. We gonna show the way. I feel like I barely get to hear Felix sing. Like, I wouldn't recognize his voice at all. I forgot what song it was forever ago. It was one that they filmed in Australia. And I was like, who's singing? Because I didn't recognize it at all, and it was Felix. He has such a soft singing voice. But also the fact that this started with Chan being like a deep breath. We gonna go away to places still unknown. We gonna show the way. We made it on. God, they're going through like all the old music videos. I actually might get spoiled for some, but that's okay. This is so okay. I was expecting like a slower song, I think, because they were talking about like how emotional it is, but I feel like the fact that it's not slow, like, this fits them even more, because Stray Kids aren't like known for slow stuff, you know. But this must have been like emotional to film as well, like going through all their past stuff. Aww. 남은 것만 team 그 무엇과도 바꿀 수 없는 가치 another me 어두운 터널을 걸으며 그랬지 우리 청사진 청춘을 팔았다 생각 안 해 살 수 없는 꿈을 산 거지 We still straight we always stay on the lonely street 걸어온 이 길을 we don't leave 영혼은 없대도 I believe the time is spent with we remember forever ever Oh I won't let me fall down So proud of myself never down Who we are 언제까지나 믿어 나 And they're just going like on stage. Ooh, that was so good. I just keep thinking of how they must have felt to be in like those sets that they were previously in, like years later. And I'm sure they all like sat around with each other and watched like the old videos to kind of get the feel of like what they had to do and stuff. So they were like going back on their memories. Oh, this is such a cute song, but also like the beat of it is so like upbeat and kind of fun almost. So it gives you that like nostalgic feel where you're like kind of sad that like you're not in that era anymore, but also you're happy that like it happened, like you have those memories. So is this what people, like what Stays were singing to Chan when he was crying at the concert? Because I'm assuming it was this song that was playing. Because I think I saw in the clip, the person wrote like, stay singing to Chan, making him cry or whatever. So I'm assuming it's a song. But I like stuff like this where groups like look back on what they've done and kind of mesh it all together. I think it's really sweet. Okay, now we have Jam, which I think is gonna be like 180 from Stray Kids, the song. I feel like every time I refer to Stray Kids, the song, I have to say the song or else it's weird. But yeah, so this was like the one that I think Chanbin was saying, like, it's sticky, like the way that they say it, like, Jam. they say it with like force instead of just like normally. So let's see what this is about. And this one is like an actual music video. The other two before this were like just released as videos, but this one's on the actual like JYP Entertainment channel. So I love that they kind of adopted this whole like food kind of thing. Like, I feel like ever since God's Menu, it's been like they compare like their success to the food that they make. Like, you know what I mean. Time to make a move, get lit so loud. We know we'll never lose, get trophies now. 숨겨둔 흥이 더 crush, 사람들이 멈춰게. Peanut butter, jelly time, we stick together. Wait. I love that. Peanut butter, jelly time. Sung in the most beautiful way. Beautiful vocals. Trophies now. 숨겨둔 흥이 더 crush, 사람들이 멈춰게. Peanut butter, jelly time, we stick together day and night. Feel up our joys every time, just spread it out. Stick a bell up on it, dim. Sticky, 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 dim. Spread it out. Stick a bell up on it, dim. God, not only is that beat so good, but the fact that they hit every single beat. Oh, okay. God, I forgot this was the one that was like the separated rachas. I was thinking that when they were going back and forth. Oh, maybe that's who Chongmin was talking about when he said two racha. Because I was confused when he said that in the intro. I was like, did they get the captions wrong? And he said three racha, but I think he's talking about the vocals. Because he was saying that they went back and forth. Also, I love how Seungmin has that like crazy smile on, because I feel like he would be the one that's like a little bit crazy. Open our hearts, The way I was just saying that because it's... Oh my god. It was like I was reading it, but I was also just like, it's a natural thing to say because that's like his tagline. But it, wait, I know, you know, we know, you know. So he cut out the we know. I can't believe that's in a song. That's amazing. Also this scene, I love a little like psycho. Little psycho smile moment. Okay. Jam. Say whoa! Okay, maybe he's talking about them too. Going back and forth. So that's why he called it Two Racha. Because Chan just wasn't part of that part. Oh my god, okay. I think he was talking about them too then. I'm just answering my own questions as I watch. Is fun in Korean jam? Or does it sound like that? The way he says it is so good. Felix does that part. Okay. There's another music video where they end with like all of them looking into something. Like they're all huddled around looking at something specific. Maybe that's just like their thing. But I love this song. The beat is so good. I love that like distorted. And then how each of them had like their own part. I wonder why Chan wasn't in like involved in the Three Racha like rap part. Okay, we got the making film for Jam.
잼잼 잼 노래 이제 뮤비로 촬영하고 있는데 지금 퍼포먼스 부분인데 굉장히 멋있게 후렴 잘 보여주는 것 같아요. 스테이 앞에서 이 무대를 하면 얼마나 재밌을까.
딸기 잼잼
안무가 되게 재밌다. 약간 무대에서 뭔가 팬들 앞에서 재밌게 할 수 있고 멋있고 스웩 있고 딸기 잼처럼 달콤하고 딱 스위트하게 보여주는 포인트 많아요.
The way Hyunjin like moves with each beat, he like vibrates, or like I don't know if it's vibrate, but like he makes twitch. He like twitches his whole body with every single beat, so it like I don't know, it just makes it look so cool.
감사합니다. 네, 그럼 진행해 보겠습니다.
This part, not this part, the part with Han with like the jam and he looks like a freaking vampire.
This 하면서 비트 맞추고 따라라락 따라라락 할 때. 그때 출 때도 그렇고 볼 때도 그렇고 쾌감이 굉장히 많이 듭니다. 아 그거 잼잼 이거 있다. 애기들한테 맨날 해주는 거 있잖아. 근데 여기서 도리도리까지 쓰기에는 너무 애기 같았나 봐요. 그래서 도리도리 좀 멋있게 하고 잼잼합니다. 이거 귀여워요. 저는 초코잼을 굉장히 좋아합니다. 초코잼이랑 피넛버터랑 그리고 그냥 버터를 제일 좋아합니다.
갓 댄스 퍼블리스
여기 봐.
밀면서 쫓아갈게요. 네. 하고 여기가 피넛버터
Yeah, then I'm curious what this part is with the shadow. Because it moved differently than he did, but like why? And what was it doing specifically?
이놈 때 고개를 저쪽으로 돌리시면 되고.
좀 새로운 것도 많이 도전해본 것 같아요. 또 코미디하게 뭔가 또 있는 부분도 있고 멋있는 부분도 있으니까 좀 다양한 색깔 많이 담겨진 것 같아요. 그래서 많이 기대해주세요.
이거 맞는
것
같은데?
뭐야? 뭐야? 뭐야?
들어볼까?
뭐야?
네. 어? 리버? 뭐지? 이거
Why did it just get me? Like, I knew something was coming, but I didn't know they were gonna shake it like that. And like, that noise was gonna
happen.
MG력 업데이트.
오 잠깐만 이거 잘 받았다.
귀여운데? 오 너무 귀여운데요? 아, 여기는 제 잼 가게입니다. 아, 승민스의 잼 스토어에 오신 걸 환영하고요. 여기 다양한 잼이 있는데 아, 먹으면 어떻게 될지 모릅니다. 아, 저희 추천 잼은 스트레이키즈 잼입니다. 시큼한 맛. 시금치 잼 드실래요? 어 이거 왜 파가 붙었다. 어 공룡잼.
컷컷네입니다. 오케이입니다.
이 곡을 원래 락 락 앨범 때, 락스타 앨범 때 타이틀곡으로 밀었던 곡이에요. 이번에 나오게 됐습니다. 쫀득하게 불러야 됩니다. 약간 이렇게 불러야 돼요. 재미 좀 볼 때 흐지부지하게 발음하면
He has the perfect voice for it because he could do that like crazy. It's so weird because I want to explain it as like a high voice but it's also pretty low. But it's like I don't know, it's like an annoying sound. But it doesn't sound annoying when he raps in it.
내가 뭐든지 딱딱딱 때! 찌꺼 빨라버려 잼! 잼이라는 곡이잖아요. 근데 잼이 이제 우리가 말하는 뭐 보컬 잼, 뭐 랩 잼, 댄스 잼 이런 게 있듯이 뭐 찌꺼 발라먹는 잼이 있잖아요. 근데 잼이 또 어떻습니까? 스티키 스티키 하잖아요. 그래서 랩도 되게 스티키하게 한 거예요. 그러니까 뭐 주제가 있으면 거기에 맞춰서도 랩을 할 수 있고 또 그렇게 또 연구를 하는 그런 창민이의 모습을 좀 이끌어 가셨으면 좋겠네요. 어떻게 하면 그 맛을 살릴까를 생각을 하는 거죠.
생각이 든 거예요? 잼을 찍고요 이렇게, 이렇게 보는 거 기억에 남아요.
네, 켜시요? 네, 다시 해볼게요.
어떻게 해볼까? 잼 발랐어요.
Oh my god, why did it take me a minute to understand this caption? Spicing the mandu, I was like, they're spicing it up? Like spicing up the song? He's freaking so cute.
어떻게 해볼까? 잼 발랐어요. 달아요 그래서. 아니, 나 지금 계속 먹고 있어.
네, 너무
좋네요. 오늘 제가 마지막 사자였습니다. 텐트도 너무 이쁘고 실제 잼 가지고 이렇게 좀 장난치는 모습을 담았는데 동심의 세계로 돌아간 것 같은 느낌이었습니다. 내일 또 만나겠습니다.
자, 하나, 둘, 셋, 파이팅!
I'm actually surprised that they did this like back and forth thing with the rappers because it's so fast and it's also really hard to do like if they perform it live. They probably already have performed this live and you guys probably already know if they did it or not, but I feel like it would be so hard to do back and forth because you wanna like keep saying the line, like the next line, you know, because you obviously know it because it's your song but it's not your part. Oh, it would just, I don't know, I would get so confused doing that.
That's
bad luck. Walking under a ladder like that. Isn't that like 7 years or something?
이거 앞에 있는 걸 다 사람 나오신 게스트분들은 액션!
뭐였어? 야,
측면 상극들이 발달했다.
모기로 인해 남자가 됐지.
어, 가려워.
아, 여기 어찌 여기 물리
현진이의 잼 공장. 이게 다 잼이에요. 여러분들은 저희의 잼에 빠져버린 겁니다.
안녕하세요 여러분, 제가 오늘은 실액입국 대긴보을 만들기 성공했습니다. 여러분 먹지 말고 눈에 양보하세요. 이거 먹으면 헐크 돼요. 네, 여기는 제 잼 공장입니다. 네, 여기 마법이 들어있어요. 이걸 마시면 바보가 되는 게 있는데 제가 아까 마셨거든요. 그래서 여기 안에 뭐가 들어가
If we drink it, we get to join 바보 라차.
왜냐면 이걸 마시면 바보가 되는 그런 마법이 있어요.
이해나
더 내립니다.
이해나
자, 하나, 둘, 셋!
말 안 되는 사람들만 여기 들어가요. 창빈형이 들어가야 되지 않을까 싶어요. 창빈형이 이제 말 안 들어요.
I love how they're each having their own shot with this like giant tub of jam, and they each have like a different explanation for what it is and like what happens if you eat it and stuff.
제가 만들었어요. 이게 뭐냐면요. 저도 몰라요. 오, 오, 물이 아니네. 네, 여긴 그 찰리의 공장이 아니고 찬이의 공장입니다. 찬이의 잼 공장. 찬이의 잼 공장. 근데 이거 와 이거 세트가 장난 아닌 것 같아요. 잼이라는 곡은 저희가 어떻게든 앨범에 넣고 싶다라는 의견을 되게 강력하게 했었거든요. 왜냐면 약간 스트레이키즈의 그런 다양한 매력들 각각 라차가 있기 때문에 그런 게 이제 확실히 구분해서 들을 수 있어서 그런 매력이 확실히 잼의 매력이 우리의 라차의 잼인 것 같아요.
헐! 에이!
딸기잼, 딸기잼. 새로운. 와, 빵 먹고 싶다. 머리 포인트, 헤어 포인트.
Strawberry jam zero, so that means there's probably zero sugar in it. That's why they were making that face. Maybe it's really sour. Because I think if you don't put sugar in it, it'll just be sour. But also, Han was saying that he likes chocolate jam earlier. I was thinking, like, chocolate jam. Is that like... Nutella, like stuff like that.
여기 막 별들이 있어요. 헤어 쌤이 아주 이쁘게 해주셨어요. 빛깔 번쩍.
나도만 잼, 나도만 잼, 나도만 잼. 잼 끝났습니다.
재밌었어요.
잼은 있었죠, 계속.
재밌었어요.
잼! 재밌었어요! 잼 바르고 있어요.
고맙습니다.
승민이 형과 뭐 잼을 약간 실험하는 듯한 그런 장면을 촬영을 했습니다.
하나, 둘, 셋!
Why does he look like Chucky? Or something? Maybe it's the red. The red jumper, I don't know. But okay, so jam with two J's is fun in Korean. So basically the name of the song is also fun, right?
오케이입니다.
세종과 같은 건데 이거 하나 들고 있어요.
종료되었고요. 일단 뭐 가장 기억에 남는 장면은 이 잼을 제조하는 장면이 아닐까 싶습니다. 제가 음식 가지고 장난치는 걸 정말 싫어하는데 오늘 가장 음식 가지고 장난을 많이 치는 것 같아요. 새로운 경험이었습니다. 기대 많이 해주세요. 안녕.
He found a new passion. He thought he hated playing with food and now he loves it. But yeah, I feel like the title of this then has like the double meaning of jam being sticky, sticking them all together, all the rachas together, but then also jam, the Korean word for fun. All right, the last thing is the jam dance practice, which I'm excited. I always love a dance practice and this dance is so good. I love that they hit like each little beat in that chorus part. What is that move from that they're doing on the right? I love that all three of them had like their own dance part, because in the music video it was just Felix, I think, that had the like the main dance part at the dance verse. Yeah. So I'm glad that they each had like their own little moment. Why did that scare me? Okay, now that I know that they have this all like planned out with the extra dancers and stuff, I know that they definitely perform this on stage somewhere. So I'm so excited to see that and also see how Han and Changmin do that back and forth, because that's impressive. That's really hard. Like, I'd understand if it was like a full line back and forth, but it's like a word or two back and forth, and that's so hard. Also, I really love the But at the end, Felix did something. Well, they all did it, but Felix was in the middle in the front. The little like running part, I really like that too. Okay, I'm gonna go check out the lives and the B-sides now. So that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching this with me, and I'll see you next time. Bye.